Oh, we have Twin Spire Blessing too. In the dungeon? Send it. Wait, do I not have a pet summoned?
So is that even worth trying, or you just want to do a frost trap or a freezing trap? That was a freezing trap, a frost trap, and I'll just kite.
Kind of seemed rough. Points for missing rallying cry. Wish they would have announced it. Nice. My druid had it for a while. Kind of turned my druid into my auction house, but. It just had money. And it was on my other account. That was like the two important factors. You want me to fear this out of the trap? No, I think we're good. Fear's broke. I mean, they leveled 60 to 70 entirely together. When we're speed running this later, when we're, you know, geared and capable of doing such a thing, if you pull both the packs together and they all the yellow mobs come, killing one of the slave handers chases them all away. They're not tied to a specific one. We accidentally did it when we were clearing before. We're like, oh, that's free. Are you holy now? Or are you disc? Oh. A little smoother. Yeah, subtly. Makes sense. Ooh. How do you get that? Like, that's a new holy talent? Nice. Ooh, even better. Yeah, the run this week was super smooth. It's good. Felt good. Yeah, that was the unfortunate side, is it was stacked. Impact is like, well, this is kind of the dream comp, and I was like, tend to agree with that. Does damage. I've never even like noticed that it did damage. Yeah. If anything, I can get out of it myself. We can summon too if we think it's going to be a bad one. Oh, thank you for freeing me. Get slowed. Oh, that's nice. You can pull the, or you can shield without rage issues. We're going around the back way. The complete opposite of leveling. It's easy. Can't believe Karima's wearing those fucking god-awful green pants. Like, they were fucking trash can pants. Right? He was with Ness until we were 68 and he was like 66. Cause he had to take a day. I mean, yeah. I need to get closer. It's not ready yet.
You brought this on yourselves.
Paste these candy. That spell isn't ready yet. If you don't need. Actually, we can trade loot, by the way. In heroics is what Korea told me. Oh, good call.
Yeah, there's no way I'm getting through there.
I'll summon them both. My pass is good, never mind. Oh, Dodger got fucked again. Like, you're fucking RP walking. He's like, Paisies, he's like this, and then he's like, suddenly sprints off, or it looks like RP walk. Yeah, we're gonna do the wall boss.
We can jump.
That was fun doing it when we were leveling. I was like, well, we're fucked if I don't make it because I need the summon. The last pull was technicians. The scariest part of this whole thing is the corner down below, I feel.
I've never done it, but I gotta learn sometime, right?
So I walk off like halfway along the little area and then on an angle, and then you hit the wall and slide down and you land perfectly. Yeah, like that. Just like... Oh, really? All right. I'm gonna die trying to restart it if we have to. This guy hits like a truck, right? All right, I'm not gonna, I'll just put a mouse other than wreck then. Nice. You just got Maitland, Denny. I said you just got Maitland. I support you. Yeah, that's right, bitch.
If you want to just put down a trap, just pull them into the traps. One more trap.
Moon.
Oh. Not fair. No, no. No. I was, no, not yet. But I was trying to throw a rack on him to stop the fear, and he got out of range and then line of sight. Like,
he went so far, dude. Oh my gosh.
He doesn't social them. Pull. He doesn't social them, I guess. Opie.
Like, yeah, he went all the way to that second pack. Crazy.
Yeah, so he got to like here, and when I ran out to wreck him, he like went into the little nook here and dodged it, that he was line of sight. I was like, I'm not chasing him any further. I'm like, as Hoax would say, this is a Jesus takes the wheel moment. I was gonna get clapped too.
I think these are fine. I don't think I need CC on these.
Yep. Oh, fuck off. I moved my Seed of Corruption button. It's like, why aren't seeds exploding? Okay. I'm an abyss imp life debt. Too close. Aren't they? Take 1,000 damage, do 1,000. No, it's more than that. Do 1,400 before spell power to everything around you.
Give me a sec, I need a cooldown.
The fuck? There. What the fuck is with this? Guess it's nice to get lucky. Is this better to be lucky than good? Damn, that heals for a lot. Yeah, that was 4,500. I got 8k health. Yeah, about 40%. Fuck. Like, was that greater? The lowest you currently use? Right. That makes sense.
You want to summon me, or you want me to try to get through there?
I'll summon you. This whole zone's basically free. I'm hiding in the bushes. How many shadow weave, or how many pieces of shadow cloth do you end up needing for your whole set? Damn. That's good. Make no promises that this seed's not in 15 yards. Okay. Let's see. I don't know how I missed it. Just tapping for mana. You can pretty much ignore me on all fights unless there's like a mechanic that's actively killing me. And even then, all you can always just drain life. The Nether Spite way. I watched Crix kill Nether Spite. These pets are fucked. Like, actually fucked. His gains last night, if you were watching, it was like, he called his pet back, and he's like, I called my pet back, and it's still going. I don't know why. And he's like, well, fuck. And then it, like, aggroed on him, and somebody had healed, and, like, it obviously pulled. It was fine, but a calamity. But yeah, I was watching Crix, and Winky afterwards is like, oh, yeah, like, watch, look at him. And he's like, he's taking damage, so he just, you know, he's tapping and drain lifing, and he's just, like, constantly at full health. Because, I mean, That's one of the few fights that it really, really matters. Kill the low one, not X. A death coiled that. I'll fear it. They're like the only hard pulls in the instance. Okay, last time we had what, a fire mage? Or is it an arcane mage? A useless mage for this? Yeah. I mean, he's full. He was full T3 with what's it called? It's weird. Like after classic's so spread out in the world, nobody does the same thing ever. But TBC seems very like you're always running into people in the world, and there's always some dick. Like there's been horde mages stealing tags off of me and arming fire. But then the Alliance people, like, they'll just be fine. Like they won't do anything stupid about it. I felt bad. Like one pull, I dotted the guy up, and I guess Rocky was casting on it. He's one of Haze's warlocks, and he's like, I see the Shadow Bolt like clap the guy after I've got the tag. But another one, like, I dotted it up and took the aggro, and then his Shadow Bolt hit, or something hit, and I'm like, I whisper him after, I'm like, oh, that's your tag, dude. Just grab it.
You want to use the aspect of the white boss for the nature res?
Does it matter? I don't know. Oh yeah, the damage. Spray. Yeah, the spray.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can find out. I don't know.
Let's find out. Got him. It's also funny in raids seeing Krimi as the angel, because that's such a fucking meme in Classic. That's a fucking meme. That's even more meme than the angel. Oh shit, sorry, I forgot that pulled guys. I was like, I'll get that. Guess worst case it got him a little further away and took some damage up. I think I bought 42 of the new oil today instead of the Brilliant Wizard. That'll be nice for like farming content and stuff where I don't really care about the crit. Myself, you'll crit me. That's not a Quagsire. I think so. I'm gonna go do that. And I had the daily from 2 days ago. I guess I too am getting her thing.
Appreciate you dragging me along, guys.
Yeah, thanks for coming. Thank you, sir. On a single target boss.